Yeah. It's not really much. It's not really much of an. It's not really much of a change. It's just that weapons are going away. They're getting sunsetted. Thank you for the loop. Ooh, that was an 11k. That was 11k. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
It's just the amount of shields I had on the ground to pick up.
Bruh, that's not gonna help you. Get the fuck down.
Yeah. Carter? Yeah.
Why couldn't I switch characters? That was weird. Yeah, get the fuck off that.
Because
bitch.
Physics.
Bitch, you're not making any more of those stupid... Oh, God. Yep, of course it is. It's this bitch. Ah. She could buddy. Ow. Got you. Oh shit, I was actually able to do to where I could switch out right as soon as Zhongli's fucking spear kicked and twisted and knocked him. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh shit, okay. I just don't care for people who whenever it's not that, it's just like, you know, cool, I have a personality, community likes you, that's great, but I just don't care about things like that. That's not at the forefront of my mind. Like, if I'm coming to YouTube for something, I'm coming because I need a guide. That's why like when I was doing fucking or still doing Assassin's Creed, like I went straight for things that I needed. I did not care about, you know, you're gonna, you know, do a contest or something or anything like that. Like, bro, I don't care about that. I'm just here to get some information about a game I'm playing, and I'm good.
perception, you fucking bows. Ba ba da.
What the what? Dreaming City and Moon weapons.
Oh, they are?
I just saw that as a report.
Hopefully they give them better rolls.
Oh my god, that was 31k. Was Zhang.
I told you that, a long time ago.
Hmm?
Yeah, I told you that a long time ago.
No, you didn't.
Hmm?
No, we might have talked about it, but it wasn't confirmed.
Yeah, Bungie confirmed it. They said later on in season, they're going to, once like all the advanced and shit got done, they're going to completely redo all of the moon weapons, what is that thing where, where you summon the boss and all that? Altars of Sorrow, whatever?
Yeah, the Altar of Sorrow on the moon.
They're gonna be renewing those. Making it to where they go up to light level and give them the new perks and all that.
That was okay. Synergy.